capital of America, Salem, Oregon. And we're gonna check with the super people here and see what their fashion tips are, okay? Follow me.
Stop!
What's up?
Bruno here with Fancy Nancy. How you doing, Nancy?
Well, and you?
Oh, super. So I was just wondering, from Austria, I don't know, the American customs are nothing, you know. And I was just wondering, what does an American like wear? Is this good enough to be...
Yes.
Hooray, hooray.
Sexy.
Oh, thank you so much. So, we just concluded our interview with Nancy. Any other parting words, Nancy, that you'd like to say to the audience?
Oh, so glad to be here today with you all.
Thank you so much.
And good luck in America.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
Roll with him, my heart, that we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
Dude! Okay, we'll do that.
What's up? What's up? Bruno here with Uncle Tom. Say hi.
Hi.
And Uncle Tom's gonna tell me about all the American fashion tips that I need to know. Hit it.
Well, first of all, my friend, no baseball cap turned to the back or to the side. Okay? I want your jeans up around your hips. Nothing around sacking around your ass. Okay?
Here, we gotta start over. Right. Okay, ready? Ready? Here we go again. Ready?
Hang on.
You gotta go in.
Dude!
Okay, we'll do that.
Two, three,
what's up?
What's happening? Dude! Alright, now, hey, I want no baseball cap around and sagging on the back, but I want what is, you know, pants up, buckled around your waist.
Does a Dolce & Gabbana belt count?
Absolutely, my friend, absolutely. You can have the Dolce & Gabbana, I don't give a rip, whatever you want to. But you know something, put a little conditioner in your hair, okay?
Oh, yeah.
And you know, another nice thing would be a top hat. A top hat, I
like,
love that.
Like T-Pain.
Absolutely.
You know the T-Pain? Gossman in the sense? Yeah, I know.
Afternoon!
Yeah, afternoon, okay. So right. any other things, who do you look up to most when it comes to fashion?
Like Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Winfrey's got a nice bra that she wears, you know? Really tight and snug and stuff. Bob Skaggs. Never wears a...
Who is that guy? I don't know this Bob Skaggs guy.
No, he's an old...
What about Garth Brooks? Do you like Garth Brooks?
Garth Brooks? No.
Garth Brooks. Find out who you're... Do you have a favorite musical artist that you like?
No. Maybe some church music.
Church music, okay, I feel you on that. So like when I come from Austria, we don't go to church in Austria.
That's okay, my friend, you don't have to go to church. God loves you, it doesn't matter whether you go to church or not. You have to see this buffet, okay?
You like buffets? I love buffets.
I love buffets.
Yeah. So do you like my pants? How is my outfit look in America?
You're killer.
Do you like my touchdown?
Yes, I do.
That's awesome. So any other tips that you like to give me coming into America from Austria? Like anything to do with fashion or
anything to do with your shoes are a little sad.
I gotta wear the leather. You gotta tell me, you gotta give me some other tips about how to look in America, because I am clueless.
What is this, St. Patrick's Day?
No, this is authentic Grinch. I actually cut this off of him, the hair off, and put it in a jacket.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Alright, well, it's not bad. But, I mean, what are you trying to attract? What are you trying to appeal to?
The ladies.
Chocolate, my friend! Chocolate! Barrels of chocolate! You know, the chickens love the chocolate, okay? And maybe a top hat, because...
What is T-Pain?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
All right. Well, thank you, Uncle Paul.
And thank you, my friend.
And look at the camera and say, peace out.
Peace out.